And now it's time for On the Money with your host, Dan White. Dan has been in the financial services industry for over 25 years, and he's been a featured expert in Forbes, Yahoo, the Philadelphia Business Journal, Dow Jones Market Watch, and has appeared nationally on Fox Business News. Dan is a member of some of the most prestigious financial organizations, including the Society of Financial Service Professionals and the National Association of Insurance and Financial Advisors. In addition, he's a chartered life underwriter and a chartered financial consultant. Credentials you can trust. Broadcasting from the heart of Wilmington, Delaware, here's your host of On the Money, Dan White.
When is the last time you chased a new fad? Maybe it was a diet or a new type of technology, the new iPhone, an electric car, or perhaps a new way of eating. The number one lesson in this is to stop and think before you chase. And there's a similar lesson when it comes to your money that I want to pass along today. Welcome to the On the Money Show. My name is Dan White, and I am the host of your show. And if you read or watch any retirement planning or personal finance news, you will see and hear that annuities today have never been more popular or a better value and are the right thing to do. And while I believe that is all true, I urge you to not get carried away. Before we get into the program, though, I do have a couple announcements. June is Annuity Awareness Month. It's kind of interesting. I got a copy of this decree, this proclamation, and I'm going to read this to you in a little bit. But June is Annuity Awareness Month, so all month we're encouraging people to educate themselves either through getting our white papers or watching our webinars. We're having our webinar, Unlocking the Myths of Annuities. It's going to be live two times the rest of the month of June to promote awareness and education. And during this webinar, you're going to learn pension options. You're going to learn about immediate annuities, deferred annuities, how fixed income has performed versus the S&P 500, what are income riders, and what to avoid when you're looking at annuities. So the two dates it's going to air is Tuesday, June the 13th at 7 p.m., and then Thursday, June the 22nd at 12 noon. So if you are interested and want to educate yourself about annuities, call the office today or visit our website to register for the webinar. And all month, our giveaways will again promote Annuity Awareness Month, and today's giveaway is a white paper called Annuities 101. So if you'd like to get a copy of our white paper, pick up the phone and give us a call. You can reach us toll-free at 888-690-8820. Again, 888-690-8820 in Pennsylvania. It's a local call, 610-358-8942, 610-358-8942. And our popular in-person dinner seminars are back this week. Today's Retirement Concerns and Solutions. This seminar provides you with important information on various retirement topics that will help you make informed and educated decisions regarding your personal retirement planning needs. And we've got three programs this week. On Wednesday the 14th at 5:30. We'll be at two separate locations. We'll be at the Marshalton Inn in Westchester, PA, 5:30 p.m., We'll also be at Buckley's Tavern in Wilmington or Greenville, Delaware at 5:30 p.m. And then on Thursday, June the 15th, we'll be at Hartfeld National Golf Course in Avondale, PA. Again, all three programs, today's Retirement Concerns and Solutions. So if you'd like to come out and hear how we're helping other people solve the issues that you are facing, register for one of our upcoming events. So again, Annuity Awareness Month, and Governor Tom Wolf in Pennsylvania declared this in June of 2021, whereas annuities provide a safe alternative for individuals who want a predictable way to meet immediate, ongoing, and future financial obligations and objectives. And whereas surveys consistently indicate that the majority of Americans are looking for a financial vehicle that provides the benefits that annuities offer, specifically the ability to address the critical concern of running out of money during retirement. Whereas outliving one's retirement income creates a financial hardship that may require additional years of employment, reduce the standard of living in retirement, defeat the fulfillment of legacy goals, or require dependence upon family and friends for monetary support. And whereas research indicates that annuity owners have a higher confidence in their overall retirement readiness. And whereas determining what kind of annuity to buy and when to take income is one of the most important financial decisions consumers will ever make, and individuals and families can benefit greatly from the expert advice of a qualified insurance or financial service professional. And whereas the Coalition for Annuity Awareness, a nonprofit whose membership represents hundreds of leading insurance companies and organizations, has designated June as National Annuity Awareness Month, the goal of which is to educate consumers on annuity benefits, support them in considering annuities for meeting specific financial goals, and encourage them to seek professional advice for effectively implementing annuities in their income and legacy planning. Therefore, I, Tom Wolf, Governor of Pennsylvania, do hereby proclaim June 2021 as Annuity Awareness Month. So there you have it. There was the decree that June is Annuity Awareness Month. And I don't want people to make a mistake they can easily avoid. Do not run out and buy an annuity. You should treat your financial commitment to an annuity product more like buying a new car than like buying a new couch. First of all, there's a number of different kinds of annuities. Annuities that serve different purposes within a person's overall retirement plan. You would always determine what you want or need to do before you think about buying an annuity. Second, some annuities are as simple as 1, 2, 3, while some annuities look more like algebra. This is not good or bad, better or worse. Annuities can be a potential solution for a number of retirement planning challenges. Consider what you need, then consider if and what annuity might be the solution or part of the solution. One kind of annuity we like looks much like a CD from an insurance company. It pays a guaranteed rate of interest for a certain number of years. Pretty simple, right? I want to earn a competitive rate of interest, and I want my principal and interest to be guaranteed safe against market risk. Well, that's what that is. That is known as a fixed annuity. An algebra annuity might be a variable annuity or a fixed index annuity with a guaranteed lifetime withdrawal benefit rider. How does the income benefit work? How does my annuity grow? How safe is my annuity? These are much different annuities than the annuity that resemble a CD from a bank. And the sad part is, having done this for over 35 years, what we have found is a lot of people that own annuities are even totally unaware of all the fees they're paying, how the annuity works. I mean, they come in and they think they understand it, but unfortunately, they really don't. So quickly, here are some different situations and their objectives where an annuity might be part of an effective solution. You might buy a deferred income annuity, a DIA, or its cousin, the QLAC, the QLAC, for lifetime income as insurance against above average longevity or to reduce required minimum distribution withdrawals. Some people used a fixed indexed annuity with an enhanced death benefit as an IRA to Roth conversion annuity in order to pay enhanced legacy benefits to a beneficiary. A fixed annuity with a long-term care benefit can pay up to double or triple the annuity value in long-term care benefits. This is an annuity with a cash value, plus you have a substantial amount of long-term care insurance if you need it. If you never need the long-term care benefit, you can pass on the annuity plus its interest. Maybe you want an annuity for some of your IRA money. You could buy a fixed indexed annuity for growth with a guaranteed lifetime income rider where your income starts when your RMDs begin and your income pays for as long as you live, no matter how long that is. And you might also have joint annuity versions on any of the above annuities I've mentioned and benefit options in order to cover both spouses for either accumulation and income or both. By now, you might be thinking, well, what about the annuity I already have? And that's an excellent question. Things maybe have changed a lot since you bought that annuity. Interest rates are higher today, and most annuities are better as a result. Does the reason you bought that annuity still apply? You know, we help many people by reviewing the annuities they currently own. What is still good today and what is not so good? Does it still fit the intended purpose? Or is there something out there that could be much better? Do I need more income than I expected? Or do I no longer need my annuity to pay me monthly income? You know, we often think it's a good idea to review your annuity portfolio at least every 3 to 5 years. You want to evaluate your annuities to determine if they are still fair and competitive. You want to consider if and how your needs and objectives might have changed. If you wonder if the annuities you own today will do what you need tomorrow, now may be a good time to review any annuities you may own. You know, we've been doing this for a lot of our clients in the past year and a half since interest rates have kind of skyrocketed. We've been reviewing their own annuity products and making sure that they're still fitting and they're still competitive and they're still doing what we originally purchased those products for. Let me give you our phone numbers toll free. You can reach us 888-690-8820. Again, 888-690-8820. In Pennsylvania, it's a local call, 610-358-8942. 610-358-8942. This morning we're talking about annuities. June is Annuity Awareness Month. We're taking a dive into annuity products. We'll have more on this for you after the break.
Wall Street volatility up and down and up and down like any amusement park ride. Going up and down like this can make anyone queasy, especially when your hard-earned retirement dollars are at stake. Thankfully, there are strategies that can provide you with a reliable, predictable income stream. Dan White & Associates is ready to educate you on the options that are available, some of which provide a 10% bonus and 7 to 8% for income purposes. That's why you should call Dan White & Associates, 888-690-8820. Surrender charges and other restrictions may apply.
Welcome back to the On the Money Show. My name is Dan White, and I am the host of your show. This morning, we have been talking about annuity products. I mean, June is Annuity Awareness Month, so we wanted to take a dive into annuity products this month and really kind of help our listeners educate themselves. And we're going to continue with a little talk about annuities and why reviews are important. But I do have a couple announcements. I mean, because it is Annuity Awareness Month, we are playing our webinar, Unlocking the Myths of Annuities, a couple more times in the month of June. And during this webinar, it's a very quick 25-minute webinar. You'll learn about pension options, immediate annuities, deferred annuities, fixed income, how fixed income is performed versus the S&P 500, what income riders are, and most importantly, what to avoid when you're looking at annuity products. And this is going to be airing on Tuesday, June the 13th at 7 p.m., and then also on Thursday, June the 22nd at 12 p.m. So if you'd like to watch this webinar, Unlocking the Myths of Annuities, then call the office today or just go on our website and register for the event. We also have a giveaway today in line with June being Awareness Month. Today's giveaway is a white paper called Annuities 101. So again, we're just trying to educate the public. We're trying to get enough information out there so you don't make bad decisions, right? So in addition to our webinar, you can get our white paper called Annuities 101. Just pick up the phone and give us a call. You can reach us toll-free, 888-690-8820. Again, 888-690-8820 in Pennsylvania. It's a local call, 610-358-8942. 610-358-8942. Our popular in-person dinner seminars are back this week. Today's Retirement Concerns and Solutions. And we have three programs this week. On Wednesday, June the 14th at 5:30, we'll be at two separate locations. We'll be at the Marshalton Inn out in Westchester, PA. We'll also be up at Buckley's Tavern on Route 52 in Greenville, Delaware at 5:30 p.m. And then on Thursday, the 15th at 5:30, we'll be out at Hartfeld National Golf Club in Avondale, PA. And again, all three programs will be today's Retirement Concerns and Solutions. So if you've got questions about your own retirement, not sure, pension, lump sum, not sure when to take Social Security, not sure when to draw down on your retirement assets, these are programs you don't want to miss. Call the office and get a reservation to our upcoming events. So another thing that came out recently was LIMRA, the Life Insurance Marketing Research Association, came out with their annuity sales report. And following record high sales in 2022, total first quarter annuity sales were almost $93 billion in 2023, a 47% increase from the prior year. This represents the highest quarterly sales ever recorded, according to preliminary results from LIMRA. Market conditions continue to drive investor demand for annuities. Every major fixed annuity product line experienced at least double-digit year-over-year growth, said Todd Geising, an assistant vice president with LIMRA. Despite expectations that interest rates will level off, LIMRA is forecasting total annuity sales in 2023 to exceed $300 billion for the second consecutive year. Fixed-rate deferred annuity sales were $40.9 billion in the first quarter, 157% higher than the first quarter of the year before. For the fourth consecutive quarter, fixed-rate deferred annuity sales have marked record sales and now represent 44% of the total annuity marketplace. I mean, it's just crazy. Fixed indexed annuity sales also had a record-breaking quarter. FIA sales were $23.1 billion, up 42% from first quarter of last year, and 4% higher than the record set in the fourth quarter of 2022. Economic conditions remain favorable for FIA products, and this is forecasted to continue throughout the year. So these things are flying off the charts. And I know what you're thinking. I mean, interest rates are up. What do you do about your existing annuity? An annuity review can evaluate your annuity cost and your performance. It can evaluate your annuity income, your legacy benefits, and it should evaluate your annuity together with your needs and your planning goals today. With interest rates at historically low levels and investment markets so volatile, how much more income can your retirement savings produce today? Because interest rates are higher now than they were a year ago. You know, the impact of annuity fees and expenses can be much greater on existing low interest annuities. I mean, I look at the payout factors that we're seeing today, and I got to tell you, we haven't seen these types of payouts in 20, 25 years. I mean, it's insane. I hope it lasts. You know, I hope they don't chop them again. But quite honestly, I don't see inflation going away. I don't see interest rates really coming down much from where they are today. So I think the good times with annuities could continue. A professional annuity review will look at your annuity or annuities, its benefits, its costs, and even its performance. As a result, we can help you evaluate the suitability of that annuity with your needs and goals today and tomorrow. Maybe you have questions about the operation and features of what you own now. Annuities from 5 to 10 years ago can be very different than annuities offered today. I mean, think about it. Again, I hate to keep saying this, but as little as 2 years ago, a year and a half ago, we were at zero interest rates. And today we're over 5%. So obviously, we haven't seen this type of rate hiking schedule in 50 years. And first, the higher interest rates we experienced over the past year or so mean that new annuities may be very competitive compared to those acquired when rates were much lower. So we review in-force annuity statements several times a week. We also consult with a third-party service called Annuity Scope. They are objective, accurate, and based on comprehensive industry information available only by subscription. And the point of a review or exam is to avoid a big mistake. We want to avoid trouble, so we look at where we are from time to time so we can take action to avoid trouble if we see it. Let me give you a couple really quick examples. We reviewed a variable annuity from a name brand company where the annuity cost almost 5% in fees a year, and the guaranteed income benefit would get cut in half when the account value became zero after 10 to 15 years of withdrawals. That and the annuity cost much more than the client's net return, even with the investment risk. This client was quite surprised. I mean, this was a $900,000 annuity, a variable annuity, and he was paying $45,000 a year in fees. I mean, you see these all the time, and he had no idea, because the only fee he ever saw on his statement was the income rider fee. That's the only fee that he sees. He doesn't see the mortality and expense fees. He doesn't see the sub-account management fees. They all add up. And then we reviewed a fixed income annuity from a company that we do not represent. This annuity has averaged very little, under 2% a year. The income benefit is higher than average, but this client was furious at 7 years of low returns. We explained that they can have this annuity for income for life, or they can replace this annuity to something else for more performance. You usually can't get both in the same thing. But, I mean, this particular client, I mean, I don't think she'd averaged 1% over 7 years, and the fees were dwarfing her returns, so she wasn't really getting anything. And I said, well, what do you need it for income? No, I don't need it for income. Well, you're paying for a rider that you don't need then. So again, from an accumulation standpoint, we were able to move her into something that had almost three times the accumulation potential than what she was currently in. We also see annuity statements that we recommend the client keep for now. You know, because of a client's situation and their retirement objectives, many annuities still work quite sufficiently, and we say so when we see this. Now, you may be thinking this is a lot. I know we don't usually talk about annuities this much on our On the Money program, and please forgive me. I'm getting carried away, but June is National Annuity Awareness Month. So call us to get the Annuity Scope white paper. Is your annuity still right for you today? Annuity Scope is a service available through Dan White and Associates. The analysis is specific to your annuity, and Annuity Scope can review in-force annuities of many different types. There's no cost or obligation for an Annuity Scope evaluation. An annuity scope begins with a review of a recent statement of your annuity or annuities. Call our office in Pennsylvania or Delaware. We will ask you to send us a copy of your most recent statement, and it may help if we knew your date of birth. It helps with the evaluation context. Please feel free to share any specific questions or concerns you have about your annuity or your retirement planning in general. You can also tell us why you bought this annuity if you want to share that too. If you're smart, you see your primary doctor for an annual exam. You inspect your car every 20,000 miles or so. Any financial pro will look at what you are doing now before they think of doing anything new. Let me give you our phone numbers toll free. You can reach us at 888-690-8820. Again, 888-690-8820. In Pennsylvania, it's a local call, 610-358-8942. 610-358-8942. This morning, we've been talking about the rising interest rate environment, what that means for you with products you have already or products you don't have yet. But if you've got questions, we've got answers. Pick up the phone and give us a call. Have a great week.
The views and opinions expressed on this program are those of their respective parties and not those of this show's producers or this station. Join us again for more On the Money